have Mr. Easy, who wants to pay his fans through streams with his next single. This comes after his latest release with J Balvin, with whom he recently won a Latin Grammy. J Balvin is also the most streamed artist on Spotify in 2020. He said on Twitter, "Gonna try an experiment on my next release where you guys, the fans, will be able to buy shares on my song. Meaning, you would own an equity percentage on the song. As you stream and give me dollars, some goes back to you. Imagine if you had a percentage of my last song with Nicki or my new single Lento with J Balvin. As you stream, you make it a hit. Some of the percentages comes to you. But most importantly, you are a true part of a global smash hit you help create."
Okay. I appreciate
Mr. the effort.
Easy. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Easy. I look forward to your next song. So I
think it's a good strategy. Mm-hmm. You're talking about something that maybe would change the game. That could be it. And it's going to be a lot more transactional because, of course, I'm going to go listen and earn percentages. But I don't think it's going to be that simple. I'm sure the money is also going to be very little. Like, I don't think it's going to go off at that Christmas on the song, if you get what I mean. I don't think so.
I think it's safe to say that Nigerians are now beginning to focus on showbiz. That now it's not just showbiz as an entertainer, it's also the show business. Yeah. Now, that's the business side of it. Now, I love this innovation and strategy by Mr. Easy, you get me? Like, he gave us a typical example when he said, imagine you had a percentage of my last record, which won the Latin Grammy Award. Mm. You get it? So it might not go all for that Christmas, but 1% of every stream.
1%, I don't think it's up to 1%. How many?
It's at 1%. It's at 1%. He actually set 1%.
1%.
Yeah, yeah, you get 1% of
it. I just saw the percentage sign.
That's the second part where he said, imagine you got a percentage
of percentage. My last record. Yeah, a percentage doesn't have to be one. It could be 0.00001.
Yeah, you said 1%.
Okay, sure. Let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
Anyway, thank you. We'll be listening to your song.